Good morning, children. Today I am going to take at the vegetable shop. Vegetable means where the vegetables are available. That is the market. Okay, ma. Here, what is the lesson? We have to go through the lesson. Okay, at the vegetable shop. The topic is at the vegetable shop. So, why? Who went to the vegetable shop? We are going to know. Ramu's mother is busy at home. She sends him to buy vegetables. Ram goes to a vegetable shop with a bag in his hand. So mommy was busy. So mommy asked Ramu, you go and get the vegetables. So here Ramu was an obedient one. No, whenever mommy asked, he didn't say anything. He didn't give the back answer. But nowadays, the children are giving the back answer. Not to do, not to go, not to listen, anything. But here, Ramu obeyed his mother's words. So whenever mummy asked to go to the market and buy the vegetables. Why? Because mummy is so busy. So here, we are going to see the two persons. What is the conversation? Conversation means what we are talking to each other, that is known as the conversation. Easily you can understand and write in your own words. Here, when the and next one is the Ram. Between these two, what is the talk? Okay, ma? Here we are going to know. Vendor. So whenever Ramu went to the market shop, vendor asking who is selling the vegetable, that man is asking, hi Ramu, that is the wishing, hi Ramu, you have come alone today. That means today means every day there Ramu used to come along with the mummy, I think. So vendor asking why you came alone, Ramu giving the answer. Hi uncle, my mother is very busy now. My aunt's family is coming, so she has sent me here. He was giving the answer to vendor. Hi uncle, yes, my mommy is so busy. My aunt's family is going to come, so my mommy is stay at home only. So my mommy asked me to go and get the vegetables. Like that, he given the correct answer. Again, vendor, what do you like to buy today? What do you want? Ramu, my mother asked me to buy more vegetables today. More vegetables. Why? Because another family also coming. That's what my mommy asked me to get more vegetables. Then vendor, well, pick the vegetables you want to buy. So what are the vegetables you want? You take it. Like the vendor asking. Then carrot, buy me. Carrot asking. So here, there is a lively creation we are going to see. Carrot asking. So whenever all the way, see, for example, this is the, what is this, ma? This is the capsicum. These are the tomatoes. This is the bitter gourd. So whenever we keep like this, when we go and watch like this, this bitter gourd asking, take me. Okay, like that they created. Here tomatoes also saying, I'm looking very red one, no, you take it. Like that, here the tomatoes also asking. Then capsicum, I have more vitamins, you take it. Like that, capsicum also asking. That means they created, these vegetables are asking Ramu, you take. Like that, here the author given the answer. Carrot, buy me, you can eat me raw or cooked one, I'll give very tasty one. Then you can prepare a curry or sambar, I will keep your eyes sparkling. Like that, carrot saying. Then spinach, hi, look at me, I give you a lot of iron content, you will be reversed if you eat me. Like that, these vegetables are asking what are the vitamins or inside of the these vegetables. So I'm so and so. Like that, one by one they are asking. Brinjal, hi Ramu, try me, I'm the queen of vegetables. Have you tasted the brinjal curry, ma? Yes, it's very nice one, no? So vegetable, see, I have a crown on my head, crown like this. This is the this is the crown. I have a crown on my head. Then even poets wrote poem and songs on my taste. So even the poets also writing on me. Why? Because I am very tasty one. I give very tasty one, very delicious vegetable. And like that brinjal saying. Then potato, Ramu, why don't you buy me? Potato asking, why don't you buy me? People across the world prefer to eat me. I have fiber. So what the potato say? I have a fiber, potassium and vitamins that keep you strong. I'll be your strong. I'll be, if you eat me, I'll give the strength to you. I have more vitamins and potassium and calcium. Everything will be in my the potato asking to take. Then pumpkin, look at me, I'm very sweet. Though I'm fat and round, I keep you thinking. So if you take me, I'll give you thinking power. Like that, one by one, all the vegetables are asking Damu to take me. I have so and so, I have the vitamins, potassium, I'll give the strength, I'll be thinking. Like that, all the vegetables are asking Damu to take. Then curry leaves, oh, don't forget me. You need us in all spicy food and chutneys. Have you seen my curry leaves? Curry leaves with karivepaku. For everything will keep. Why? Because you will give the smell and it is also medicated one. I give aroma. Aroma means a sweet smell to your dish. Aroma means sweet smell. Aroma. Sweet smell I give. You take me like that. And curry leaves also. Thank you, Ram. How shall I buy all these vegetables? One by asking, no. How can I buy all these vegetables? Like the Ramu is in dilemma. Mother gave me only 40 rupees. Mother gave me only 80 rupees. By carrot, spinach, brinjal, curry leaves, pumpkin, like that. All vegetables are looking very nice one. How can I buy with 80 rupees? Like that, he is in dilemma. Ramu, uncle, can I carry this pumpkin home? Let me see. Like that, Ramu asking. Why? Because pumpkin is a very long, very fat one, no? Suddenly, Ramu sees a purse among the pumpkins. Here you have to see what is the habit of the Ramu. When he is taking the pumpkin, he saw a purse. Who saw a purse? Ramu saw a purse. Ramu saw a purse inside of the pumpkin vegetable. Okay, so whenever, but actually what the children will do, whenever we found anything, some people will give certain place, or maybe police officers who are the near to that place, they will give. But some people, they won't take. They will be opening, and what is they? They'll take and throw the purse and went away. Okay, but here Ramu is not doing like that. Whenever he found a purse, went, uncle, I found a purse here. What purse? Whose purse is this? Like the Ramu asking. Suddenly, what vendor saying? Vendor, it's my purse. Perhaps it slipped from my pocket. Whenever he went like this, from the pocket, it came out like that. Vendor saying. Then vendor, when I unloading that from the bullock cart, thank you, Ramu. When I was unloading the vegetables to the bullock cart, maybe it slipped from my pocket. Very thank you, Ramu. Like that. There is a close intimacy between the Ramu and the vendor. That's what is the conversion? See, in polite manner. Okay. So, vendor saying the thanks to Ramu. Ramu was asked, whose purse is this? Like that. This is a very polite conversation we are going to see. Then, Ramu, is everything okay, uncle? Vendor, thank God, my purse is intact. Anyhow, I found my purse and I got my ATM card and money back. So maybe in the purse, ATM card, Aadhaar card, something will be keeping in the purses, no ma? Like the vendor also kept everything. Oh, he is saying thanks to God. First he say thanks to Ramu. Then he say thanks to God. Why? Because he found the ATM card, Aadhaar card, all the cards, he found it, he got it. Then Ramu, uncle, I want to buy all kinds of vegetables, but I don't have enough money. Give me one kg of brinjal, half a kg of potato and some curry leaf. So he wanted to buy more vegetables, but he don't have enough money. Mummy gave only 80 rupees. He wanted to buy more vegetables, but what I'm asking, uncle, mummy asked me to buy more vegetables, but I have no money. But with this, you give the potato and then brinjal and curry leaves, like that. He is asking in polite manner. Then what vendor saying, Ramu, well, take whatever you want. You need not pay for the vegetables you buy today. Why? Why? Vendor showing the gratitude towards the Ramu. Ramu, today you no need to buy the money. Whatever you want to take it. Why? Because he given the purse, give it back. No, he given it back, but he didn't take. Ramu given it. That's what he is showing the gratitude towards the Ramu. Whatever you want to take it. Then Ramu, thank you, uncle. Then I will buy 1/2 kg each, all of these vegetables. So for everything, I'll take the 1/2 kg brinjal, 1/2 kg potato, 1/2 kg spinach, 1/2 kg pumpkin, like that. I will take like that, Ramu said. Then, no, uncle, I never use the polythene bags. Polythene bags means just like a... polythene bag means this type of the bags. He is a vendor is going to give. Then what the Ramu say, no, uncle, I don't want to use this. No, we know very well, these are the disadvantages. So, I use the jute bag. This is the jute bag. This type of the bags I use. Are you saying, ma? This is the jute bag. Then that's good, Ramu. Okay, it is 9 o'clock. It is getting late. My mother is waiting for me. Bye, uncle. Vendor also, see you tomorrow. Again, you are going to come to soon tomorrow. I will see you like that. These two people also, very polite conversation, they talk to each other. So whenever we got the help from anyone, we have to show the gratitude. We should not forget the help. So that is a human being's mentality. But sometimes you are forgetting, oh, what is there? You have the money, that's what you gave. Like that they will be saying. So that is not the answer. We have to show gratitude toward the who help you in need. But here vendor, if the vendor lost the upper ATM card, and maybe somebody will take the money also. But here Ramu, very honestly, he given it back. So this Ramu also good boy and vendor also good boy. So when we are good, we'll get the good friends only. When you are bad, you'll get the bad friends only. So by you're making the friendship, you have to make the friendship who are in good, not having the cars and bungalows and big offices, not like that. Those who are having the good heart. Okay, ma? Is it clear? Have you understood, ma? Maybe this is the only funny lesson, no? Okay, bye.